Let's look at the Munter Hitch Clove Hitch transition.
Here is the breaking strand of the rope. I put it in here like this, and now this end goes up and clips into the carabiner. Then I just pull and I have a perfect clove hitch.